Now some success stories. ITV Fixers, our campaign that helps young people change things for the better, is 2 years old.
Yes, and to mark the anniversary tonight, we're revisiting some projects from Somerset and Dorset. All our Fixers are using films with powerful messages to make a difference.
My name's Adam Foraker, I'm 24 years old and I live in Taunton in Somerset. My ITV Fixers project is to create a powerful, hard-hitting advert about violence, the consequences of violence. The reason I wanted to create the advert is that my brother was killed through alcohol-related violence. He was beaten to death by a group of three drunken youths. The shock advert's now finished. The storyline is that we're following two groups of people on a night out. Their paths cross, and then basically there's just a spontaneous fight because they're under the influence of alcohol. We're lobbying the government really hard now to try and get them to use it as an awareness advert in national campaigns, and we'd also like to see it in cinemas as well. I really hope that this advert makes people stop and think, and the message is basically one action can last a lifetime.
My name's Simon.
My name's Louise, and we're both from Braunton.
And we both have type 1 diabetes.
Our ITV Fixers project is to make a film about a diabetic hypo.
It's where the blood sugar goes too low. People have not known what it is. They just think you're drunk or you're on drugs.
If it isn't dealt with pretty quickly, then it becomes life-threatening.
The film starts off with a guy called Ben in a pub. He's being ejected from the pub by the bouncers. And then when he gets home, eventually, it just shows him drinking the Lucozade, and you just see him, like, starting to feel better.
Having the finished film definitely makes me feel more secure, especially when I'm out by myself. Someone may have watched it and may realise that I'm actually having a hypo and it's actually a serious matter.
They might just be able to keep an eye out and maybe save a life.
My name is Alaska Harris, I'm 17 years old and I am from Weymouth.
And I'm Gia West, I'm 17 and I'm also from Weymouth.
We wanted to do a project with ITV Fixers about the dangers of social networking sites to young people.
The last time you saw us, we were just planning the ideas for our film, but now it's all finished and we're ready to distribute it to schools and youth clubs in our area. The film starts off with a girl called Lucy talking online to somebody that she doesn't actually know. It then switches to blind date, which she is on.
Who's it gonna be?
Okay, I'd like to choose number three.
She chooses a guy, and because she can't see him, she thinks that he's her age. You don't know who you're talking to online, and just because someone says they're something, it doesn't mean that that's what they are at all.
I will not be putting myself at risk in the future, and I hope that young people, through seeing this film, will be keeping themselves safe as well.
Well, if you want more information on ITV Fixers, just go to itvfixers.com or call 01752 42 4655. This is a non-premium rate call and your network operator rates will apply from a BT landline. Calls from other networks may be higher and from mobiles considerably more.
Please seek the bill payer's permission before phoning. Lines close on the 31st of December 2010 at 5 p.m. Calls made after the closing time will not be answered but may still be charged.